Hi, thanks for joining us tonight for the Hemi Revision concert in celebration of the 25th anniversary deluxe edition release today on Universal Music, full of a commemorative booklet, colored vinyl, and all kinds of stories. Tonight we're going to be joined by musical guests and friends, and super special treat that we have loved getting all of the fan submissions. Thank you so much for your enthusiasm, your positivity, and your bravery for submitting your singing. That's coming up in the show. Without further ado, let's start it.
Feel like What's going on, Jason McCoy? You out of breath already?
I need to do some cardio.
How about Jason McCoy from the Roadhammers helping us celebrate Hemivision 25th anniversary tonight?
Yeah.
all you people out there in the internet watching the Hemi Revision show. Very dear friend of mine and musical collaborator for many years, please welcome from Government Mule, Mr. Warren Haynes. Thank you, Warren Haynes. How about that? That's pretty cool. All right, here's something you don't see every day. It's a man in a suit playing a pink guitar. But I'm going to use it. It was customized for me special by Andrew Whiteman of the Broken Social Scene and Dallas Good of the Sadies. They put some nice patina on it. Anyway, I'm going to play you a song called Joe Lewis. We dedicate this one to the memory of Toots Hibbert. Joe Lewis. I'm going to try one that we haven't tried to even play it or think about in about 25 years. So this is a real rarity. I don't think there's any live versions of it kicking around, anything. This is called Tobacco Hand.
Well, she dialed a phone number. Well, she dialed a phone number. Yeah, she dialed a phone number. Written on the back of her head. And her words come slowly. Well, her words, they come so slowly. So slowly, dear
All right. We're filming this a little earlier in the day today in preparation for tonight. I'm going to play some of the old blues songs that we put on Hemivision. When we were thinking about writing most of these songs, they started out something like this here. So I'll give you a little peek at where we start the ideas out. Play you some acoustic blues, Big Sugar style. Rolling pin, rolling, 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 rolling. Although she makes me holler, you know I come running back home to my baby. Like a woodpecker, I pecked all morning on the schoolhouse door. Lord have mercy, but I pecked so long till my pecker got sore. Yeah, coming back for more. Asked my gal to marry me, boys. What do you reckon she said? Wouldn't have you, Mr. Johnson, now, not if all the rest was dead. Yeah, that's what she said. So hard on man. Is it something you seen, woman, that a man can't understand? Must have been the devil put me here. Cause a man to question just what the hell so. And I swore that I would never get caught back here no more. Don't want 4 a.m. catch me on the wrong side of your door. I lost my good intentions, Lord. I wish I could get them back. Laying here with my head burst open, it must have slipped on through the crack. Yeah, I'm still coming back. Tired all the time. Tired all the time. Baby's tired all the time. Swear you're gonna lose me, or you're gonna lose your mind. Been through the pines. Beg you, baby, won't you draw your blinds? Why are you tired all the time? Baby, you're tired all the time.
you're gonna lose me, or you're gonna lose your mind. Little birdie calling about the break of day. Catch that bird, I swear I'm gonna make him pay. Cause she's tired all the time. Baby's tired all the time. I swear you're gonna lose me, or you're gonna lose your mind. She said, my bulldog, Lord, he barks all night. Must have seen something, darling, to make him uptight. That's why she's tired all the time. Baby's tired all the time. Swear you're gonna lose me, or you're gonna lose your mind. Tired all the time, baby, you're tired all the time. Swear you're gonna lose me, or you're gonna lose your mind.
Go, go. Come on in here, Colin James.
Play this old blues with me. The way we do. Me and you.
If I was to tell you what I
Thank you, Colin James.
Anytime, man.
All right, all you nice people on the internet, please welcome my good friend, Mr. Rich Robinson from the Black Crowes, going to join me on a Hemi revision song called La Strala.
Baby, I can see you looking in my eyes.
All right, now we have many special guests joining us on this one. Some of them you ain't heard of. Some of them people you know. Check it out.
If I had my way,
I would tear this old building down.
Shake them all off. If I had my way.
Yo, if I had my weed.
I hope you saw yourself out there. Thanks for sending in all them backup vocals. I needed some backing up. So thanks for taking part in the Hemi revision. Okay, baby.